of tomorrow. I dream of a new day.
Alcen la mano derecha y repitan después de mí. Bandera panameña.
Bandera panameña.
Juro a Dios y a la patria.
Juro a Dios y a la patria.
Amarte, respetarte y defenderte.
Amarte, respetarte y defenderte.
Como símbolo sagrado de nuestra nación.
Como símbolo sagrado
de nuestra nación. Welcome back to another week of virtual school. This week we have lots of things in store for us. Ms. Boxman will talk to you a little bit about the PYP exhibition coming up. We can't wait. And I also wanted to share with you the great news that specialist teachers will be starting some synchronous classes. So that means you will get to meet them in some live on screen for a few fun sessions together. So that's starting this week. And you'll get to meet specialist teachers throughout the month of May as well.
And thank you to everybody who participated in the virtual house challenge. It was great to see everybody joining in the fun.
I agree. It was fun to see yoga poses, to hear how you're taking action for our earth, and also to see all those cool dance moves of you and your family members. This coming week on Tuesday, April 28th, our fifth graders are sharing their PYP exhibition journey. It is our exhibition day, and students will be presenting this year virtually. So we look forward to seeing all fourth graders, all teachers and staff at those virtual meetings. Not everybody is able to come up to the NPR this time, but we are recording some of them and we will share some back to other classes as we're able. We're very excited for the fifth graders for our 2020 virtual exhibition. Good luck, fifth graders. I'm sure you're going to do well. You've been preparing and we're excited to hear how you're going to make this world a better place.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, everybody.
Good luck, fifth grade.
Bye. Have a good luck, grade five.